My name is Cadet Tatiana Brown. I'm in Company E1 here at the United States Military Academy at West Point. I'm from St. Augustine, Florida. My current major at West Point is International Affairs with a minor in Terrorism Studies. For the minor, I'm the cadet in charge, or one of the cadets in charge of the minor, which involves a multitude of different responsibilities under that title. I am also involved as the women's basketball manager here at West Point, and I also teach snowboarding at Victor Constant, where I teach kids within the local community how to snowboard during the ski season. As a minor in the Terrorism Studies minor itself, I'm allowing myself to become immersed in the study of international and domestic terrorism, as well as how we can combat that threat in both realms. In addition to learning in the classroom, we also do trip section down to DC, where I have further opportunities to immerse myself in that field. And additionally, I got to do a internship with the FBI Chicago Field Office, where I worked with the Joint Terrorism Task Force as well. To me, the Compounding Terrorism Center provides an opportunity to inform the general public, as well as provide resources and information on terrorism, both international and domestic, to our three-letter agencies, as well as any other average citizen, so that they can stay informed on the topic at hand. For my career, I hope to do 8 years while I'm in the Army, and then continue on to get my master's through an accredited university, and potentially pursue a career through a three-letter agency in the future. I hope to branch field artillery when I go into the Army.